can you kick us off with a quick synopsis of Kill Kane?
I kill his family. He gets the and he comes after me, doesn't he? It's a fantastic, it's a low-budget vigilante gangster movie, but it's a lot of fun. It was great fun working with Vinny. It was also great working with Adam. It was Adam's feature directorial debut, but he's won awards for his wonderful short Done In previously this. And his first feature, he's directing Vinny Jones, and unfortunately for him, me, and a wonderful cast and crew. It was a really great experience, and he's done a fantastic job. And, you know, hopefully people enjoy it tonight. I hope so.
Of course, you know strangers are playing bad guys, but can you tell us a little bit about this one in particular? What's especially menacing about this one?
Well, I've played 75 bad guys. I've died in every single film. And the great thing for me about this one is I die right at the end instead of at the beginning or halfway through. So, but it's you know, he's a really nasty character. He's quite sinister, but he's kind of, you know, he's calm, he's collected, but every so often he kind of snaps and then comes back again. So he's kind of controlled, you know, it's a different kind of villain. He's not talking like that. He's quite sophisticated. He's still completely vile and horrible and kills everybody, you know. But he's, you know, he was great fun to play, and he was very well written by Adam and the other writers. He did a great job. So it was great fun to play. I really enjoyed it. Every day I was like, I can't wait to get on here and scare Vinny Jones, you know what I mean?
Talking about Vinny, what's he like to work with? What do you think makes him such a special performer?
He was great. It was quite funny because the first, you know, he's playing a teacher. He plays the goody in this. So I'm going, Vinny, so you're a school teacher, so you just need to kind of speak like this, you see? And he goes, what, like this? I said, no, they're kind of more like this. He goes, what, like this? I went, yeah, okay, that'll do. And you know, but Adam, you know, we're both trying to be as intimidating as possible, and Vinny's very intimidating, and I try and do my best, but Adam managed to handle us very, very well and keep us in our boxes, you know. But great fun to work with, and it's sad he can't be here tonight. His wife's not very well at the moment, so he's looking after her, but he sends his best wishes and you know, and thanks the cast and crew and everyone that's come tonight, so fantastic.
What else can we look forward to in 2016?
Well, I've done a couple of weeks on Fantastic Beasts and Where You Find Them. Funnily enough, playing a villain. But a New York villain, you like your new blue shoes kind of villain, with Eddie Redmayne. A great honour to work with Eddie. What a lovely, you know, fantastic cast and crew. J.K. Rowling's had a special message that she wants everyone to be looked after on this one. So I've always been treated well on the big sets and on the small sets too. But this is, they really did treat you very, very well. It's a wonderful atmosphere. It's, you know, it's the new Harry Potter franchise. So look out for Fantastic Beasts and Where to Find Them.